the beginning of the universe. Everything that we can see around us was once compressed into a really, really small volume, and that expanded over time and eventually formed the universe that we know now. And in the middle of that, there were nuclear reactions happening. Some elements started to form. We originally had hydrogen, and then that became helium as hydrogen atoms bashed together and fused to form helium. But not much carbon was born in that time.
I am younger than the universe. Born in the heart of a star.
Most of the carbon that makes up us and the Earth and all of the life around us comes from the inside of stars. Stars live by fusing elements in their core. So in mature stars, the core is really dense and gets really, really hot, like 100 million degrees. That's where carbon starts forming. To make carbon, it's actually really complicated. You've got to have an unlikely sort of reaction going on. You've got to have two heliums bashed together, which forms beryllium, but that's really unstable. It doesn't last for long. It basically disintegrates as soon as it is born. And in that fraction of a second, a millionth of a billionth of a second when it's still hanging around, it needs to be hit by another helium. And when that happens, then you form carbon.
How strange to be created in that violent coincidence. That twist of cosmic fate.